The three-plane forward ankle mobility is a mobility movement for the ankle. First, you're gonna move the knee in a medial path. So you'll pull the knee forward, tracking inside the toes, coming as far forward as you can with the heel planted on the floor. Next, the knee will track in a forward direction, right over the toes, keeping the heel anchored. And lastly, in a lateral path with the knee tracking outside the toes.